Hello, everybody, and another update, I guess. Still smoking the green smoke. It's doing me pretty good. I broke down earlier today. Don't get mad at me, but I broke down and I bought a pack of cigarettes. Yes, I did. But as you can see, what do I got? 2, 4, 6, 8, 10, 12. I got 14 in there. Okay. I opened this morning. And to be honest with you, between this and the green smoke, I've been going more toward the green smoke. It tastes better. I got my green smoke over here. I set it up in a funny way to show you here. There, you check this out. There's my box. I got my two boxes of cartridges that I ordered. One of them's out of there because I'm using it right now, because these are the high, and they're, you know, yeah. So my green smoke, and these are good. They are. I've been using this pretty much, you know, all day. Put this back together here. Yeah, this is the box I cut open when I was trying to get it open that first time. Damn it, it's being a pain in my ass too. There we go. So yeah, the green smoke. I love it. It's great. It's, watch this. I'm gonna do it from my point of view. Ready? Yeah. I figured that would be kind of neat. Oh, so yeah. Good stuff. I've been using that pretty much all day. I had a few cigarettes out of the regular, you know. I mean, I've been smoking for 17 years, so, you know. And I noticed, you know, because I've been using that green smoke, I didn't smoke any regular cigarettes yesterday. Today was my second day, but I noticed as soon as I lit up a regular cigarette, it burned a lot more than I was used to. So, the green smoke's actually doing its job. My lungs are actually repairing themselves. It's good. It is good. So, that's my update for now. See you.